The problem for us is not are our desires satisfied or not. The problem is how do we know what we desire? There is nothing spontaneous, nothing natural about human desires. Our desires are artificial. We have to be taught to desire.
Cinema is the ultimate pervert art. It doesn't give you what you desire. It tells you how to desire.